accept you missed the final today. What's your impression about the Hue tournament?
I think the tournament was good. I mean, there were a lot of good moments, but it was a hard tournament as well for us because a lot of games in a few days, and we had a lot of bad luck with injuries. So I had to play with some few players in many days. But we learned also in this tournament. So we're looking forward to it.